10 minutes, someone in the UK has diagnosed with lymphoma.
In 2014, there were 2,106 cases of Hodgkin's lymphoma in the UK. We're going to tell you the story of a young adult looking back on her journey when she was diagnosed with this disease as a child and how she overcame it.
Emmy Wright, My Journey.
This is Dane's House Arts 2017.
Welcome back to Good Morning Camp. Now we are joined with a local superstar who has inspired thousands of people with her story. Emily Wright was diagnosed with Hodgkin's lymphoma, a type of cancer that starts in the lymphatic system and affects your white blood cells.
So Emily, what was your aim when you wrote your book? It's clear to see that you wanted to give some guidance. Am I right in saying this?
Yeah, that's right. I wrote the book over a few years because I wasn't exactly sure what I wanted to say, but I definitely knew that my experiences were a story to tell. I asked my dad's perspective on everything and that gave me some guidance on what to write about too. And then I was able to give advice to people to cope with supporting someone who had an illness like me.
I have to say that the book is very much an emotional roller coaster.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, why don't we go back to the beginning? Would you like to tell us more about it?
Yeah, well, it all started when I was 11 years old. And my dad and I went to the doctors because we found a lump on my neck. I just remember seeing the tears in his eyes. Like, I think he understood more about what was going on than I did. I was only young, but I still had my wits about me.
Thank you. tried to check up in chemotherapy. I just wanted to give up. Honestly, it felt like I was never going to...
to come to me again.